YouTube, MeekMica here, and I'm sorry it's so dark, but the lighting is off in my room because it's nighttime, of course, because I didn't film this over the weekend like I thought I would. But quick outfit of the day for you guys. I'm a dog walker, so I spend my whole day outside, and at 48 below temperatures, I try to keep warm. So this is for you guys in the colder climates who are trying to keep warm, like me. That's my sister coughing. But let me turn the light on and see if it's any better for you guys. Okay. So, bowler hat. I got my green peacock coat that I got from the thrift store. And I found a gold bracelet in it. And I lost that gold bracelet, unfortunately. I have this scarf. Which I got maybe 3 to 4 years back ago at a thrift store, and it's wool, it's from the Gap, it's shrunk in the wash, I'm pretty sure. It's still really, really, really fucking warm. But yeah, let's see. Underneath that, I have this, what do you call it? Gray, black, extremely fucking fuzzy. Soft, really, 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 really warm wool sweater from Old Navy. It's a guy's, like, extra large. But again, put it in the washer, put it in the dryer, and it shrunk. Now I'm, you know, smarter, I guess. I've learned from my mistakes, and I know which items not to dry. I just let them hang dry. Dry naturally. But there's this one. For my t-shirt, I have one of my, like, maybe last week's thrift pickup. It's the funniest shirt ever. It says, "Friends don't let friends drive drunk." And it's an alien driving a cowboy home on his pony with a flying saucer. And on the bottom it says, "Roswell, New Mexico." Because I'm pretty sure you guys are smarter than my real friends. And we'll pick up that the first recorded alien landing denied by the FBI, it wasn't Roswell, New Mexico. My friends are idiots. They didn't know that. But the fucking cool shirt. Aliens. Bowler hat. Oh. I got a really cool belt. It's all like multi-print. I got my, hold on a second, day jeans going on. And just to make this easier for you guys, I got these boots on. So that's guys. You can see my room in the background, but I did go to Unique, which is my local thrift store, and I got this nice Thanksgiving coupon, and I went with another boy and Wolf, and they picked up a few things. Wolf did. The another boy did last time, but he didn't this time, and the only things I got were some yoga pants by Champion and small. I haven't tried them on, but they look pretty form-fitting, so when I go to the gym I can put those on. And I got this cool pin. I don't even think you guys can tell. It's like a sniper, another guy, and some guy planting something. And they're all decked out in like little army gear. And at first, I thought they were, like, a band. But no, they're soldiers or something. I thought that was pretty cool. And I'm going to put it on my leather jacket. Right here. Along with these other pins. But, yeah. That's all. You can see my pretty little flower. That's all. if you guys don't like the boulder hat kind of thing, I know it's not for everyone. Whoa, that looks really dumb. I know it's not for everyone, but you could easily swap it out for like a regular black beanie, you know. Black beanie time. Whoa, mine looks a little small. You could swap it out for a regular black beanie. All is good in the hood. I'm not funny. Yeah, this is MeekMica bidding you adieu on this Monday before elections. Tomorrow, guys, don't forget to go out and vote. But, yeah, this is MeekMica out.